When Jesus comes in your life, he comes to do miracle in your life. When Jesus comes, he comes for a miracle purpose. Say it with me. When Jesus came into my life, my miracle life starts. Say it again. When Jesus comes into my heart, my life turns totally supernatural. So when Jesus came, he knew this is a beautiful house. They love me. I teach them. They listen to me. No. When he came, he knew there is going to come a death in this house. He knew it. They didn't know that. When Jesus and his disciples were invited in the first marriage, Cana of Galilee. You remember that? So when Jesus was invited, he and his disciples, Jesus knew the wine will run away. He knew the grape juice is going to be over. He knew he has to do a miracle for that family. When Jesus comes in your life, he comes to do miracle in your life. That's the main purpose Jesus entered in your life. He knew one day you will finish. He knew one day the demon will attack you. He has to fight and bring you back. He knew your joy in the family will run out and he has to bring a new joy in your family. He knew it. You and I don't know, but he knew. He comes to your life only for miracle. Only for supernatural miracle. When he comes, your life is going to be supernatural. Jesus knew for some time they will manage with their natural strength. But a time will come in their life they cannot trust anything natural. Only my supernatural power can carry them. That's why he enters in your life. What a glad news. What a happy news. He knew first they will manage the beautiful grape juice. 5-star hotel imported from America. He knew it. But he knew what man has is not enough. It will be starting very gloriously. After some time, it will break. When he is 30, he will never know anything. When he is 50, everything will rise up. At that time, my help is needed. My miracle power is needed. That's the reason Jesus comes into your life.